standing and staring in a full-length mirror, watching as your waistline disappears. You've outgrown your clothes, can't see your toes, and it's always too hot in here. Mood is swinging like a monkey in a tree, a mass of insecurity. Your hormones are raging, ankles inflating, but all I see, sweet, salt, and sexy. Your curvature just wrecks me. You've given me a new point of view, baby. There's a little more to love every time we spoon. You still like you're loving in the afternoon. Your shape is incentive to get real inventive and never leave the room. Sweet, salt, and sexy. Your curvature just wrecks me. You've given me a new point of view, baby, oh baby. And baby looks good on you, and you still look as good as the night that we did this to you. Curvature just wrecks me. You've given me a new point of view, baby. Oh, baby. Baby looks good on you. I said, now, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Baby looks good on you.
One, go!
Just look at my belly. Just look at my belly.
pig out.
I'm just looking my belly.
I'm just looking my belly. I'm just looking my belly. I pig out. Now my stomach has dropped. This is what I see. A circular round thing eclipse in my feet. I got a baby on the way, and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. Yo, gotta start the ball, the old wardrobe won't fit at all. And when I start to squeeze, I hear a quick rip, then I feel a breeze. Guess my hips have grown, I still got 6 more weeks to go. I wake up in the morning and I'm feeling sick, tightening up from the Braxton Hicks. Wah! I pig out. When I finally fall asleep, my legs begin to cramp. Got a fetus in my belly and Tums by my lamp. I pee my pants when I sneeze, and I'm so afraid to blow it, blow it, blow it, blow it.
Never see it.